A minimally hypocagenic right thyroid with a tiny hypocagenic focus is demonstrated. A similar small hypocagenic discrete area with hypercagenic granules is found in the left lobe. There is a small hypocagenic lesion with hypercagenic granules in the upper and a larger one in the lower pole of a moderately hypocagenic right lobe. The vascularization is not specific. Two similar hypocagenic small lesions with hypercagenic granules are found in the left lobe. The vascularization is not specific.